the stick of Aaron Rowe.
That's only the fourth shot of the period.
And they are now announcing the final from Minnesota. 8-4, the Wild win it.
Yeah, the Blues right now, 2:09 away. And this is when it's a long 2 minutes away, although I like the fact that the Blues have a two-goal lead.
Mr. Checkins, Mr. McCarthy, JD is here somewhere, we know that, Al McInnes, Larry Flo, Doug Armstrong, they can all feel it. 2:05 to go, and Blues fans everywhere. Tavares to the corner, they could pull Mason in any time here. Centering pass, Williams lost the handle, and won't get it ahead, and McDonald throws it deep. Commodore back there. Let it skate away from McDonald. Jackets to center ice. Up the middle for Chimera. Fires a shot. Blocked by McKee. And they come it up to McDonald. And he makes a smart play. But this goes off the stick. So there's no icing. 90 seconds to go.
And they are on an unbelievable run right now. 24-8-6.
seventh are the Blues in the last half of the season. And they have made the Stanley Cup playoffs, and they are going crazy here at Scottsdale.